In a world shrouded in darkness. In a town bleak and downtrodden. A small girl stands atop a tall tower. A beacon of hope imprisoned by shadows. She calls out for help. But her voice is stolen by the wind. And her tears, like dreams, are lost in the night. You're finally here. Iris is missing. We were separated from her, and they turned me to stone. All the doors in the tower are sealed with mysterious spells, and I'm unable to reveal their secrets. You must find her. You must restore all the paintings to save Iris.
Thank goodness someone's arrived. The crows are attacking the farm. Please help me send them away by finding my clothes. Take this to see what I looked like before the crows arrived. You saved the farm. I have no idea where those crows came from. Iris created many of us in the tower, and I believe that others might need your help. Take the glowing eye in my pocket to help along the way.
Iris's family had a rare and special gift. The paintings they created became magical doors to enchanted worlds. Now, only Iris remains, and her gift is a secret I've sworn to protect. But her paintings have been marred by the Chancellor's wicked curse. You must find a way to unlock them. Please, hurry. Iris is trapped somewhere, high up in the tower. Oh, I fear for her safety. You must continue alone now, stranger. I'll assist you if I can. But be careful, and trust no one.
Sand covers the floor, and the window shines bright. The spot you should search is locked within light.
Six shapes you are missing. Arranged, they are not. Find the right order and see the right spot.
Thank you. Ooh, what was that? Oh, my cauldron's cold, and I feel powerful magic coming from the tower. Please help me.
You've come to the rescue twice now. I found these magic beads in the pot. Consider them yours.
Phew! Thanks. Wait, what? I can't hear what you're saying. My ear! Take this magic feather as my way of saying thank you.
The cauldron's cold! I can't create a potion without him. Thanks for that. But my wand's gone. A bubbling cauldron does me no good with no wand to use on it, now does it? I need 3 magic pieces to create the wand. Feathers, beads, and a staff. They should be around here somewhere. Could you find them? You have the 3 magic items for the wand? Quickly, place them in the spell circles. Powerful magic is at work here. If you can bring me the butterfly, I can help you on your quest. You'll need a growth potion to find Iris. I have an old family recipe that combines prepared ingredients with flying creatures. It will need time to reach its full potency, though, so we have to hurry. I'll get the cauldron ready. You take the recipe and prepare the potion. It will take some time for the growth potion to gain strength. In the meantime, you'll need this heart to reach the upper floors. Remember, if you need magic, come find me. Iris is a special girl and will rule the kingdom one day. She must be saved.
You've returned! The potion is ready. Strong magic stands between you and the top of the tower. So please, be careful.
Please help me. The growth potion will stave off the death of the forest, but we need a constant water source to ensure our survival. Iris had a plan, but she disappeared before she could create a source. It must be somewhere up there. Please find it and try to implement it.
strong magic stands between you and the top of the tower. So please, be careful.
Thank you.
The forest would have perished without your help. With the rain comes hope. A hope that Iris can be saved before evil descends upon us.
The tree grew out of the painting and up into the tower. The tree possesses ancient wisdom and magic. It must be trying to help you. You've gained a strong ally. Return to the broken bridge.
Ah, a visitor. I would regale you with stories of ancient items from far-off places, but I just don't have time. I can spare a few minutes for you if you bring me something old that is tamed but wild, sentimental but forgotten. Wonderful! It's more than I'd even hoped for. Iris will surely be upset to have lost this. Well, I suppose I should fulfill my part of the deal. So, do you need help fixing the clock? Okay, I'll give you a hint. Look around and find the missing parts of the dial. And do not forget to call my colleague. I'm sure his help would be invaluable. First, look around and find the missing parts of the dial. Not forget to call my colleague. I'm sure his help would be invaluable. Not forget to call my colleague. I'm sure his help would be invaluable. Do not forget to call my colleague. I'm sure his help would be invaluable.
Welcome. You've come to the right place for magical, mystical incantations and occasional inspirational items for sale or trade. Sorry for the wait. I thought it was time to open, but the clock is stopped, and I can't start my day until it's running again. Thanks, but you didn't start the clock. You just changed the time. You should speak with the clockkeeper to find out how to start the clockwork. Here, this will help you get up the chapel.
Since you're going to the clockkeeper, please take his order with you. I hope this gear helps to start the clock. We're all looking forward to the show. It would be disappointing if it didn't begin on time.
You must be the one who replaced the hand outside. The clock tower is the key to Iris's play. Could you help me get it running? The clock is missing a gear that we need for the show tonight. The antique merchant has a lot of knickknacks, so I asked him if he had one. Did he, by any chance, give you a gear for me? Oh dear, it's a bit rusty. Could you see if someone out there has some oil we can use?
You should speak with the clockkeeper to find out.
An oil can? I have one. I'll trade it for something that's black and white and red all over. Ah, a letter from Iris's treehouse. Quite a rare piece. The oil can is yours. I just can't wait for the show. I heard it has a dragon and a princess. Must be very exciting.
Everything should work now. Cross your fingers. You've been so helpful that I almost hate to ask another favor. But Iris never had time to finish the bell tower. Could you find some paints and complete the set? I knew I could count on you. You'll find the key to the bell tower upstairs.
Good! The show will start on time. I must get ready.
The clock is fixed, but the show can't go on until the stage is ready. Fortunately, my magic paints will help. You've done well. Use these magical colors to ring the bell. It's almost showtime, and I'm still fashioning a mystical, magical, physical dragon for the show. I just need the costume to bring it to life. By the way, may I ask you for one final favor? Can you get my dragon costume from the clock keeper?
Ah, the dragon costume. I completely forgot about that. Could you finish the bell tower while I finish the costume? The costume is almost ready, but I don't have time to assemble it. I'm sorry to ask, but could you help me again?
Is even more amazing than I imagined. I'll need a constellation from the night sky to fashion a truly terrifying dragon. Here, this chalk will help you create the night sky.
Another fan of the arts. Have you heard the rumors? The hero hasn't even been finalized. Well, would you care for a game while we wait? Leave no red discs while leaving the blue discs in the center. Thank you. Well played. Someone with your passion for games should have something to play with while you wait. Here, take this slingshot. Just be careful. Feel the excitement? The clock is fixed, and showtime draws near. Iris needs to hurry back to catch the show.
The show will start on...
Excellent. A subtle enchantment will allow you to use this to slow time. I'll await your delivery of the stars in the night sky. Bring me the constellation when you find it. The constellation of the hero, so shiny and ethereal. Take this special seed with my thanks. It only grows during the day, but only blooms at night. It acts as the key to get back.
Thank you.
Success angers the darkness, but you've proven yourself stronger than I could have ever hoped. Your next task will take you to Iris's Hall of Giants, where lightning strikes stone. The most difficult challenges await you. There's no turning back. Iris's fate is in your hands. There once was a land ruled by a benevolent family under the banner of a griffin. They created many beautiful things and helped their people thrive. One day, in a terrible storm, evil came under the banner of a dragon. The people watched their kingdom burn. The skies darkened and they closed their eyes. The youngest daughter was saved and given to a guardian whom they trusted. They fled the burning city and traveled long and far through many hardships until they came to a tall tower by the sea. It was here, under the teachings of the guardian, that the girl learned to believe in her dreams. But the evil king heard rumors that she survived and sent his men to find her. They scoured the land, but found no trace until the day she was discovered.
Are you the one? Is this your magic? You must be powerful indeed to face me. Show me your worth by weight. And why would I let you take my key? No one steals from a dragon. No one!
Thank you. The good news is that you can make a mistake. The bad news is that you can only make one. The miners were mining gold in the Dragon Cave, so maybe you can find some. Try your hand a little higher than me. Good luck. You'll need it.
I am surprised. I gave you an impossible task, yet you still found gold. The only explanation is that you stole it from me, and no one steals from a dragon. Run if you wish, but you won't escape my wrath.
Thank you.
The thief who stole from me is bold enough to return? The king will arrive soon, and he'll deal with you and the little girl who paints. Griffin's song! I will get you when the king arrives.
Thank you.
Welcome, traveler. Warmth has been stolen and locked away. You must defeat the dragon to return it. Only a tune written in fire can soothe him. Return to the cave and play it. Hurry, we don't have much time. You've returned what was stolen. Now the statues will show you how to bring warmth back to my home. You've proven yourself a friend. The king and his men are approaching. She must escape. When the storm came, she was trapped on the roof by magic. Hurry, take this.
You found Iris's magic book. Only it can help break the curse and free her. You'll meet a lot of Iris's friends on your way. They will help you restore the book. Hurry, the darkness is getting closer. Please, save Iris.
Thank you. You found a way through. We must leave now. Do you have my book? My book! We must go to Franklin and stop them from entering the tower. Run! Run!
The lights are approaching the tower. Iris, you need to hide.
I know a place where they won't find me. Where did I leave my book of drawings?
Thank you.
Hurry to me, Iris. You worked so hard preparing a play about me. Let me help you. The darkness is approaching the tower. That means that a battle is coming. One in which you will return the light to the kingdom and ascend to the throne. But you must act as a true queen would. Be brave, wise, and become a problem solver. Your drawings are the key. I'll help you. To learn to help others, find the troll who quarreled with a friend. I will find you when you need my guidance.
Nothing is going my way today. I was on my way to make up with my best friend, the witch, but I lost the gift I had for her. What's worse, a hurricane destroyed the bridge to her house. Only the card is left. Maybe you can help me come up with a new gift for the witch while I look for planks to fix the bridge. Thank you. Thanks. My friend will love this gift. It's even better than the one I lost. Now, how to fix this bridge? Let me thank you for your help. This coin will keep you from getting lost, no matter where you wander. Good luck, Iris.
You've learned how to solve problems and help others. Next, you must learn to save lives. Hurry to the forest. An innocent is in danger. The troll's coin will help you. The farmer's crops were trampled by wild animals. He got angry and one day came to me to ask me to make him a hunter. I refused, because revenge is always a bad idea. The farmer crept into my castle and stole a golden arrow that, like any gold mined for selfish purposes, makes people evil. Please, recover the arrow from the hunter so he remembers who he really is. Without the arrow, the hunter will become a farmer once again, and the animals will be safe. Iris, you saved the deer and helped the farmer lose his obsession and return to farming in his restored garden. Now that the forest animals are safe, it's time to continue our journey. Hurry through the waterfall to my castle. The golden arrow will open the way. The final royal trait is not the ability to help or even courage. You've already shown those skills. It is to become wise enough to do what is best for the kingdom, not just for you and your loved ones. To learn this, you must choose the best character traits, colors, and canvas. They will allow you to create the hero who will help Franklin. My alchemy lab is at your disposal, Iris. Hurry, the darkness is close. Thank you.
Franklin.